In Nepal, a woman named Dikshia has taken an abandoned child home. Since then, she has established an orphanage in Kathmandu and taken in more homeless people and physically challenged individuals.
अब मेरे यो अवस्था अनुसार सडकको बास हुन्थ्यो धन्न मैले सडकमा बस्नु परेन
अब त्यो ठाउँमा भएको भए त मेरो सायद सबैजनासँग घुलमिल भएर रमाउने ठाउँ
टुगेदर वी क्यान डु समथिङ फर द निडी वान फर द ह्युमेनिटी
In 2002, Dikshia has established an orphanage. Back then, she was only 21 years old.
The first kid I took in was a child abandoned in a garbage dump. I named him the little cute one.
Years ago, Dikshia was learning and working at a computer institute. Once riding the bus, she saw many homeless individuals. Being kind-hearted, she took the sick homeless friend home and cared for him.
It's a big family, right?
One day, my landlord told me I cannot continue to live in his house because I bought outsiders' home. They are dirty, giving off soul smell. I could only move elsewhere.
After moving several times, Dikshia has found his house and settled down. Meanwhile, she has taken in more residents.
I'm a single mother. My husband threw me away because I am physically challenged. Then he remarried. I have found a sense of home here. I'm so happy.
Dikshia values education and she insists on sending every child to school. She also lets the child learn what they're interested in.
I'm practicing drawing. Even if I don't find a job in the future, I can still draw. Drawing is very interesting. I will work hard to become an artist. I want to thank Mother Dikshia. If I did not grow up here, I would not be so happy.
Dikshia has provided a shelter and food for the less fortunate people so they can have a sense of belonging.